Okay. May nakikita ka? You may see the PowerPoint, Kuya Rogins. Nakikita mo? Okay. Start na tayo. So, AJ?
Hello? Kuya Rogins? Mukhang nasa ano ka?
No! Yes!
Intro mo muna.
Mukhang out of this world ka.
Nasa planet, ano siya, Mars.
Maganda yung setup ng ano mo. Ilan taon ka na, Kuya Rogi?
7 years old.
Ah, 7 years old? Akala ko grade 8 ka na.
Asano po ako? Grade 2.
Grade 2 pala. Ayun. Sige. Pero mukhang attentive and active ka naman eh, no? Sino ba yung nasa tabi mo? Kapatid mo ba yan eh, no? May sinisilip?
Mami.
Si Mami. Ay, hello po, Mami. Nandiyan pala kayo. Ako po. Ayan, si Teacher Julina po yung magiging teacher ni Kuya Rogins. Magaling po yan. Cum laude yan.
Sana all.
Sana all.
Kuya Rogins, aral mabuti ha. Para madaming matutunan ha. Pagka meron kang hindi masyadong maintindihan sa turo ni ma'am, okay lang na magtanong ha. Walang problema doon.
Jolly, very jolly no?
Ha, walang problema doon ha, Kuya Rogins. Kunyari, hindi mo naintindihan, di naman magagalit si ma'am. Okay lang yon. Kailangan mo talaga magtanong, no? Tapos, pinakamaganda, magsusulat ka pagka may tinuturo si ma'am para hindi mo makakalimutan. Ha? Kasi 1 hour lang tayo everyday, di ba? Pagkakasyahin lang natin doon yung mga lesson mo. So, dapat magte-take down note ka para hindi mo makakalimutan yung mga pag-aaralan. Okay? Kahit na offline, Mami, pwede kayong mag-send ahead of time ng gusto nyong ituro kay Rogins, sa teacher niya. Or sa akin po, direct nyo sa akin para i-direct natin doon sa teacher. Ano po? Ngayon, kung magagawan po ng paraan, nandiyan po ba kayo, Mami?
Yes, nandito ako.
Darinig niyo po ako?
Apo.
Ayan. Kung magagawan po natin si Kuya Rogins ng Facebook, kahit na dalawa lang muna kami ni Teacher Julina na friend niya, para magkaroon lang siya ng messenger, doon natin padadaanin yung link. Opo. Sa email kasi medyo nagano talaga minsan sa email.
Sige.
Baka mamaya niyo pa pumakita yun, yung sa email. Minsan ganun eh.
Kaya, sige, gawin ko mamaya.
Apo. Kahit kami lang muna ni Teacher Julina yung friend niya. Para professional yung mga friend niya. Hapo lang natin po doon yung messenger. Apo, okay. Para magawa lang po tayo ng group. Ayos ba yun, kay Rogin? Yeah, picture tayo. Picture tayo. Para, ayan, smile tayo, smile. Picture ka nga, Teacher Julina. Nawala yung button nung ano ko.
Oh, smile. 1, 2, 3, smile. Okay, one more. 1, 2, 3, smile. Akala ko Jollibee yung andito sa background. Akala ko Jollibee.
Ayan. iwan ko na kayo ha, para makapag-start na kayo, Kuya Rogins, ha? Makinig mabuti kay ma'am, okay? Okay, bye-bye, Kuya Rogins.
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye. Good luck.
Aral mabuti. Okay, we'll start na Kuya Rogins. Okay, may I present my PowerPoint slide. Are you grade 2? Grade 2 ka na ba? Grade 2.
Yes po.
Okay. Favorite subject mo ba ang math and English? Favorite subject mo? Anong favorite subject mo? What is your favorite
math
subject? Okay, math and English.
Meron na po, year 2. Year 2, quarter 2.
Graduate. Okay, we'll start. You may see my PowerPoint. Okay, sure. Good afternoon. May ano ha, mag ano ka dyan ng notebook mo?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. May notebook ka dyan? Notebook and pencil and sa eraser. Okay, you have a pencil and notebook.
English lang.
Okay, sige, sige. Mamaya mag-aat.
Mag-a- si Matt.
Okay, Matt muna gusto mo? Okay, Matt. Start tayo, okay? Welcome, Kuya Rogins. Have a great day. My name is Teacher Julina, okay? You may call me Teacher Jules, okay? I'm your English and math tutor, okay? This is our schedule for today, okay? Okay, yung is ating schedule, Friday, 12 to 1 p.m., Tuesday, Thursday.
Tuesday,
okay.
Friday.
Okay, and Sunday.
At nung Monday natin, online class ni Teacher Jessa.
Okay, may ano rin ako, may, okay, may klase din ako ng Monday and Wednesday, kaya wala tayong tutor. So, ito lang yung ating schedule, ha? Okay, mathematics. Okay, are you familiar in addition? Okay, yung plus. Okay, alam mo ba yung plus? Addition. You may know how to add.
Kaya,
ano kayo, Rogins?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So, addition. How to add, how to subtract, and how to divide. Okay. Algebra, ito muna. When you say, ito yung lesson natin ha. Course summary, yung mga addition and algebra, equation, system inequalities, yung mga shape. You may familiar to the shape, yung square, circle, triangle. You know that? You're familiar? Kayo, Rogins?
Yes.
Okay. So, mag-add tayo mamaya, ha? Join ka lang dyan. Wait lang. Dala mo na yung notebook mo?
Yes.
Okay.
Paper and pencil.
Okay. Wait lang. Stop po na presenting, ha? Okay. Sige.
Nag-join?
Ikaw lang. Hindi pwede sila. Kailangan. Oo, ikaw lang muna. Gusto mo ba may classmate? Yung magiging classmate mo kasi matanda na. Grade 7 na. Kailangan, isa mo lang para matuto ka, di ba? Pag madami kayo, baka mag-ano kayo, open audio. Yan. Hindi na matutukal sa'yo kayo, Rogins. Okay, addition.
Wala pong raise ng hand niyan?
Pwede. Pwede kang mag-raise ng hand.
Wala? Walang raise hand?
May ano ka dyan? Sa, sa apps mo. Pwede kang mag-open ng apps mo dyan.
Hindi. Ay, pwede naman po.
Oo, oh, pwede. Pwede kang mag-raise ka ng hand. Okay, ito na ha. Ano pa lang? Raise your hand. Okay, loading pa. Ayan, nakikita mo yung some picture?
Yes. Addition.
Okay. Okay, this is addition. Teaching ideas. Okay. Hina yung net. Ayan, nakikita mo yung how to solve in addition? Okay, yung picture dito?
Yes.
Okay. Santa Claus. Okay. Addition tayo ha. Yung note mo, pakita ko ng note mo. Okay. Okay. One Santa Claus plus one Santa Claus equals? You may add two. Very good. Take down notes mo dyan. One. Ito, sulat natin.
One.
Dito sa PowerPoint.
Sa
one plus one. PowerPoint. Ah, sa PowerPoint tayo, ha?
1 plus 1 equals
1 plus 1 equals addition. Okay?
2.
Okay. Huwag mo muna sasabihin yung sagot, ha? I-add natin. Okay, 1 plus 1 equals, okay. Okay, number 2. Take down notes mo, Kuya Rodins. Take down notes. Nagkasulat ka na ba?
What?
Okay. Yes. 2. This is number 1. Okay. 1 plus 2 equals, okay. Number 3. Ayan, nababasa mo ba? Medyo malaki. Ayan. 1. Table 1 muna tayo, ha? Table 1 muna tayo bago tayo mag-proceed sa table 2. Okay? 1 plus 3 equals... Okay.
1 plus 3 is 4.
Okay. So, sulat mo muna yan, ha? Okay. 4. Number 4 tayo. 1 plus 4. Okay. Basic na yata sa iyo, Tay, no?
Equals 5.
Okay. 1 plus 5.
5.
Okay.
1 equals.
Okay. Are you done? Nasulat mo na?
Anong number po?
Anong number? Yes. Anong number ka na?
Nasa number 5.
Okay. 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 Kuya Rogens, nakikita mo si ma'am sa video? Nakikita mo ako? Okay. Add natin, ha? 1 plus 1. What is your answer? Isulat. 1 plus 1. Okay. You may take down note dyan. Number equals 2. Okay? Write mo dyan 2. Check ko yan later,
already
ha?
Already write it. 2.
Okay. 2. How about 1 plus 2? Okay. You count.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, very
plus
good.
Three.
Okay. Okay. How about 1 plus 2? Hop.
3.
Okay, 1 plus 2 equals
3.
Okay, let me take down. Take down your notes. Okay. How about 1 plus 3? You count.
4.
Very good. Okay, nasulat mo na ba, Kuya?
Yes.
Okay. How about 1 plus 4?
5.
Okay. Very good. Okay. May I see? May I see your notes? I have a blackboard. Okay. May nakikita mo tong blackboard ni ma'am?
4 plus 1 is 5.
Okay. May I see? Pakita ng notes mo. Okay.
Eh, kasi yung background bumago na eh.
Ah, okay. Oh, sige. Pero nasagot mo naman. Okay. Very good. Nakikita mo yung board ni ma'am?
Yes po.
Okay, may blackboard ako dito. Ito, kunyari, nasa school tayo. Ayan. So, addition na tayo, ha? Okay, number ano tayo? 6 ba? Tama?
5.
Number 5. So,
number 5.
Okay. Alam mo naman, table 2 na tayo. Table 2. Okay, table 2. 2 plus 1. Okay, sulat mo dyan. 2 plus 2. 2 plus 3.
2 plus
2. Table 2 na tayo, ha? Oo. Table 2 na tayo.
2 plus table 2 or table
3? Table 2 na tayo. Table 2.
2 plus 2. Yes. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Ay, 2 plus 1? 2 plus 1. 2 plus 5 yun eh. Ay, okay. Wait lang. 2. Okay. Plus
1 equals
3.
Okay.
Next.
Number 2.
Ano?
2
plus
3. Okay, count. 2 plus 3.
Equals 5.
Okay. How about number 4?
Number 4, 2 plus 4.
Equals?
6.
Okay, how about number 5?
7.
Okay, are you finished? Finish na? Okay, start tayo ha. Ito yung answer ni ma'am. Ito yung answer ko. Okay? 2 plus 1. Okay. Kuya Rogers, 2. I-demo natin. 2 plus 1 equals?
3.
Very good. Check. Check mo dyan yung paper mo. Check mo kung 3 yung sagot mo. Ganito, check, oh. Big check. Okay? Big check. Okay? How about 2 plus 2? 2, mag-add tayo ng 2. Equals? Ah. Okay, number 4. Check mo dyan kung number 4. Okay, check ulit. Okay, how about a 2? Then mag-add tayo ng 3. Okay.
5.
Okay, check. Very good. Check din.
Yes.
Mukhang mapiperfect mo ha. 2 apple plus 4 apple equals how many apple?
6.
Okay, very good. Okay, last one, table 2. 2 plus 5.
7.
Okay. You got 5 over 5 yes. In table 2. Perfect mo? Perfect?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. So, lagyan mo ng check dyan ha. Table 2, 5 over 5. Okay? 5 over 5. So, basic math lang to ha para sa next day natin, matuto ka na sa division.
Number higher, please.
Number higher? Okay. Okay, your request, number higher. 2 digit? Kaya mo ba ng 2 digit? 2 digit. Okay, 2 digit tayo ha. Kaya mo ba ng 2 digit? Okay, 1 digit plus 2 digit na lang tayo. Okay, ayan.
2 plus 10.
Okay.
Plus equals ka lang. Equals. 2 plus 10 equals
okay.
Well,
kaya mo ba yan, yung mga ganyan?
Yes.
Okay. Para
3 plus 23 equals number 4 is 4 plus 15 equals the last.
Okay. Sige nga. Nga kayo, Rogin, si may add.
10 is equal 2 plus 10, 12.
No.
2 plus 5, 17. 3 plus 23, 26.
Okay.
4 plus 15, 19.
Okay. Add na, add na.
20 plus 10, 30.
Okay.
Okay na.
Okay na, may sagot na?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Check natin dito, wait lang. Okay, 3 plus 23, ayan, nakasagot lang ako ha.
Okay. Nasagot ko, 3 plus 23 is 26.
Okay. Okay, what is your answer in number 1? 2 plus 10 equals?
12.
Very good. Okay. May I see? Hindi kasi makikita na may background ka. 12 yung answer mo?
Yes.
Okay. Check. Check mo ulit dyan. Lagyan mo ng check. Okay.
Yeah, I already checked it.
Okay. How about 12 plus 5? What is your answer?
70.
Okay. Very good. How about 3 plus 23? Okay. Mag-add ka ng 3 sa 23.
26.
Okay, 23, 24, 25, 26. Ganun ha, pag mag-count ka. Higher and lower, okay? 26. How about 15 plus 4?
19.
Very good. How about 20 plus 10?
30.
Okay, you got 5 over 5 again. Okay, 5 over 5. Okay. As my observation, magaling ka na sa addition. Ha, very good. Magaling ka na sa addition. Okay? Let's move on subtraction. Okay? You may know how to minus. Okay? Magma-minus naman tayo. Okay. So, minus tayo ha. Subtraction tayo. Okay? Magaling ka na sa addition. Okay? Dito na tayo sa subtraction. Basic muna tayo. Basic muna tayo and then kapag naano mo na, Doon na tayo sa 2 or 3 digits. Opo. Subtraction. Okay? Subtraction. Okay, you may take down the number 1. Okay. Palakihin lang natin. Okay. Basic muna tayo, Kuya Rogen, sa 5. Nakikita mo ba?
Yes.
Mukhang maliit to.
5.
Wait lang. Okay. 5 minus 3. Okay. Huwag mo munang sasabihin yung answer, ha? Mamaya tayo magkasabi ng answer.
5.
Dito na lang pala tayo. Wait lang. Dito na lang tayo. Okay.
Anong next? Next?
Wait lang.
Next.
Yung malapit.
Number 1.
Number 1.
Number
1
is 5 minus
3. Number 3. Ano yun? 5 minus 3, di ba?
2.
Okay, number 2 is... Ito yung number 2. 10 minus 10. Okay? Ilan kaya ang sagot?
Hello. That's still... Oo. 0. No number.
Okay. How about 20 minus 18? Okay. Anong number ka na?
3. Number 3.
Okay. How about number 4?
Minus
8. 2. Okay, number 4.
3, hindi na kaya.
Okay. 16 minus 6. Okay.
16 minus 6 equals 10.
Okay, how about number 5? Okay, number 5 na tayo. Nagsulat ka ba?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. How about a 25 minus 6?
25 minus 6?
Okay.
Are you My being... answer is 19.
Okay, 19. Okay, what is your answer for the number 1? What is your answer?
My answer is
2. Okay, number 2. How about number 2? 10 minus 10?
No value.
Okay, no value equal to 0. 10, babawasan ng 10. Siyempre, walang matitira. Okay? How about 20 minus 18?
20 minus
18
is
2. Okay, very... Lagyan mo ng check, ha? Lagyan mo ng check, okay? Check. How about 4, 16 minus 6? What is your answer?
10.
Okay, 10. Okay, how about 25 minus 6?
19.
Okay, 19. Very good. Perfect mo uli yan, no? 5 over 5 again, tama? So, count muna yung score mo. Yung kanina sa addition.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
O, then? Five. Sa addition natin kanina, ilan na yung score mo doon?
5 over 5.
Okay, so naka-20 ka na, tama? 20 ba o 15? Naka-20 ka na. Okay, 2 digits. Kaya mo ba ng 2 digits?
Yes, yes.
Okay,
yes,
2 digits yes. tayo. Okay, 2 digits tayo. 13 plus. 13 minus. Okay, 12.
13 minus.
Okay.
13 minus 12.
Ano tayo? Subtraction, okay?
13 minus 12. Number 1.
Okay, how about 20?
Equals
1. Okay, 20 minus 15. Okay.
20 minus?
How about 33 minus?
Wait. 20 minus 15. 20 minus 10, 10. Minus 5 equals 5.
Okay, 5. Okay.
33 minus 13.
33 minus 10, 23
minus
3
is equal to...
What is your answer? 23
minus
3, 20. Okay. About this one. Pick 14 minus...
Lang pa na yung number 4 na yan. 40 minus 20.
What is your answer?
Lang pa na yan. 20.
Okay. Anong number ka na? Number?
Sa 5 na tayo.
Oh, number 5.
50 minus 6.
Okay, what is your answer?
Sa board. 9.
Okay, number 1, what is your answer? 13 minus 12.
Ang answer natin, 1.
Okay.
Isang value na lang.
Okay, 1. How about 20 minus 15?
5.
Okay. How about 33 minus 13? Babawasan daw ng 13, okay?
20.
20, very good. How about 40 minus 20?
20.
Okay, very good.
40 minus 20, 20.
How about 15 minus 6?
9.
Okay, you got 5 over 5. Tama?
Yes! Okay,
5 over 5. Basic. Okay. Very good. Si Kuya Rogens, yung, count muna yung score mo. Ilan na score mo from kanina, from the top, yung addition natin. Ilang 5 na yan, yung count?
25.
Okay, 25.
5 times 5 equals 25.
Okay. Alam mo naman mag multiply. Are you familiar in multiplication?
Yeah.
Times. Okay, basic muna tayo ha, basic multiplication, okay? Multiplication, okay? Take down notes mo, multiplication. Okay, multiply tayo. 1. Okay, wait lang. Okay, 1 times 1, okay? 1 times 2. Okay, number 2. Okay, 2 times...
Padali lang!
2. Padali lang sa'yo to?
Yes, 2 times 2?
Uh-oh.
Puro lang mga square club?
Ha?
Puro lang mga square club?
Mm-mm. Basic muna tayo para maano ka, ha? Basic tapos mamaya higher number na tayo, ha? 4 times 2. Magbigay ka nga ng number. Sige, magbigay ka ng number na gusto mo. What number
four
you want?
4 times.
4 times? Ay, 5 times?
5.
Okay, mag-suggest ka ng number. Okay. Okay, so answer mo. What is your answer from the number 1?
2.
Okay. Nagsasagot ka ba sa papel mo?
2, 4, 6, 2.
Okay. Number 1, what is your answer? 1 times 2?
1 times 2, 2.
Okay, you may read. Number 2, read ka. Magbasa ka. 2 times 2, ganun. 2?
4.
Okay.
2 times 2 equals 4.
Okay, number 3.
3 times
3
equals 6.
Okay.
4 times 3 equals 8.
Okay.
5 times 5 is square plus 25.
Okay. Very good. So, ilan na score mo? 25 plus 5. You got?
30.
Okay, 30. So, i-check. Lagyan mo ng check. Lagyan mo ng check, Kuya. Ano ha, Rogins? Lagyan mo ng check, okay? Lagyan mo ng check yung paper mo.
There's 6 fives now.
Okay, number 1. 2-digit. 2-digit. Okay, 2-digit. Okay. Basic lang muna tayo. Basic. 2... 2-digit, then i-add 2-digit and 1-digit tayo para hindi ka malito. 10 times 2
equals 20.
Very good. Okay, how about
number
15 times 3?
15 times 3.
Okay, 20 times 5. 20 times 2.
Plus 4, plus 10. 40, plus 3, plus 5. 45.
Okay, 45.
Number 3.
20 times 2. Okay, number...
40.
Okay, ilagay mo sa gilid yung answer mo ha. Take down notes mo your answer, okay? 12.
Ano na?
12. Times 3.
12 times
15 3. Times 2. Okay, what is your answer number 1?
Number 1 10 times 2, 20.
Okay, very 15 good.
15 times 3, 45.
Okay.
20 times 2, 40. 12 times 3, wait a minute.
Okay, tatlong 12. Okay, you add. 3, 12. Okay, 12. Tatlong 12. Okay,
that's
nga?
36.
Okay, very good. How about dalawang 15?
Or you can 6 times
15 times 50. Eh, 15 times 2. Dalawang 15 daw i-add mo. Ilan yung answer mo? What is your answer?
15 times 2 is equal to...
Okay.
30.
Okay, 30. Very good. Okay, so okay ka na sa multiplication. So magkakaroon naman tayo ng ano, parang assessment natin. A, B, C, D. Ilalagay ko sa isang column A yung perfect answer. Okay? Perfect answer. Assessment tayo, okay? Magsulat ka muna ha, magsulat. Assessment. Okay, assessment muna tayo. Example muna tayo, ha? Assessment natin, kunyari, maglalagay ako rito ng 1 plus 1, then yung makikita mo rito yung pagpipilian, yung choices, kung 1 ba, o 2 ba, 3, 4, 5, okay? So, assessment
okay,
tayo.
One.
Hindi ka na rito
one,
mag-ano,
one,
ha?
One.
Mag-ano muna ako, 20, okay, 3 letters. Okay, plus 20, okay? Huwag mo munang sasagot dito, ha? A, B, C, D muna. A, ABCD tayo. Huwag ka muna magsasagot ha. A, 120. B, 220. C, 320. D, 420. Okay? Nag-gets mo ba?
Yes.
Okay, number 2. Okay, magsagot ka na lang dyan. Magsagot ka dyan. Random tayo ha. Random foundation of addition, subtraction, and multiplication. Okay? 20 minus 10. Okay? A, 30. B, 20. C, 10. D, negative 10. Okay? Number 3. Isulat mo dyan, Kuya Rogens, ha? 50 times 2. Okay? Nagsusulat ka?
Yes.
Okay, sulat mo ha. Then, ilalagyan, isi-circle mo yung perfect answer. Isi-circlean mo ha. Yung perfect answer. A, 120. B, 100. C, 110. D, 220.
100!
Okay, number 4. Okay, 14 times 2. 14 plus... 100. Mag-iba naman tayo. 50. Kunyari 50.
Wait.
A, 64.
Ay, 14 plus 50? 14 plus 50?
B, 150, 120, 1... C, 65. D,
68.
Okay. Okay, number 5. Okay, 100. Okay, 5, 25 minus 24.
Number 5.
A1.
25.
B2. C3. D4. Okay, what is your answer for number 1?
Number 1 is A.
Okay. Binilugan mo ba? Inisirkalan mo? Okay. How about read the equation? Basahin mo muna equation, then your answer.
20 minus 10.
What is your answer? A, B, C, or D?
14,
13, 20, 12, 11, 10. Okay. Letter C. Okay. Read the equation number 3.
100.
Are you sure? Okay. Letter?
Letter B.
Okay. How about number 4? Read the equation.
64. Letter A.
Basahin mo muna. 14?
14 plus 50. 64.
Okay. How about, anong sagot mo letter? Okay, how about number 5? Read the equation. Number?
1. Okay. But 5 minus 24 is 1.
Okay, so ilan na yung score mo kanina?
7 times 5 equals 35.
Okay, 35. So, meron pa tayong, gagawin na natin yung score mo is 50. So, magpa-plus si ma'am ng 10 kasi perfect. Pag ma-perfect mo yan, mag-a-add ng 10 si ma'am. Okay? Pag di mo na-perfect, wala kang plus 10. Kailangan na-perfect mo ha. So, 35, kailangan pa natin ng 15 points para maging 50. Okay?
30. Wow! That's 50.
Okay.
That's 5 times 10.
Okay, 50. Okay, very good. Okay, so yun, ito yung assessment natin ha. Okay, alam mo ba mag-divide? Basic division, divide lang tayo. Kaya ba?
Division. 20 divided 2.
Okay. Okay, magbigay ka ng number ha. 2, okay? How about number 2? Sige, magbigay ka ng number. 100 divided 5. Alam mo ba yan? 64 divided by 8. Ang simple lang, simple division lang tayo. 40 divided by 2.
100 divided by 5 equals
50 divided by 30 divided by 15. Okay, how about 60 divided by 30? Okay, very easy, kuya.
30 divided by 15, there 2.
Okay, number 1, 20 divided by 2, what is your answer?
My answer is 10.
Okay, very good. How about 100 divided by 5? What is
20.
Your... Okay, very good. How about 40 20. Divided by 2?
20.
Okay. Lagyan mo ng check ha. Lagyan mo ng check yung notes mo. How about 30 divided by 15?
2.
Okay.
Six... And the last one now.
What is your answer?
60 divided by 30 equals...
Okay. So, meron ka ng ilang points na?
40.
Okay, lagyan mo dyan. 40 plus 10. May plus 10 ka kay Teacher Julina kasi you got 40. Okay. So, mag-a-add ako ng 10 sa'yo kasi na-perfect mo yung assessment natin. Na-perfect mo yung assessment natin sa addition, sa subtraction, especially multiplication and division. Okay? Give your 5 claps. Bibigyan kita ng 5 claps. Yay!
Ako naka-50 na tayo eh.
Ako naka-50.
You need one more.
Okay, you want more? Okay, division again. Assessment tayo sa division. Division? Okay, assessment tayo ha. So, magbibigay si ma'am dito. ABCD ulit tayo. ABCD. Okay. Letters naman tayo. Okay, letters. Division. Magbigay ka nga ng number na gusto mo.
150
divide. What do you want? Okay na, alam ko na 300. Okay, divide 150. Okay, madali lang yan. Mag-ABCD ulit tayo ha. A2. Okay. B3. C4, D5. Okay. How about 400? Divided by 200. Okay. A1, B2, 3, 4, B6. Okay. Okay. 500. Divided by 600. Higher tayo, higher number tayo, ah. Divided by P. 300. B2, yung B0, B3, C2,
B9.
Divided by 500. Okay, basic lang to ha. Okay, are you done? Not yet.
Wait, I'm finishing.
Okay, 800.
500 equals 2. Yeah.
120. 100 naman tayo. Divided by.
100.
Divided by. What do you want? What number?
100 divided by 50.
What is your answer?
Equal 2.
Okay, 0.
2.
B3. C negative 2. B is 2. Okay, number 1. Okay, you may read the equation. The equation, this is the equation. 300 divided by 150. What is your answer? Okay, letter
A.
Okay, how about 400 divided by 2?
400 divided by 2, 200.
Okay, what is the answer?
400 divided by 200, 2.
Okay, how about number 3? Okay, pwede naman. So, what is your answer? 600 divided by 3.
600 divided by 300, 2.
Okay, how about 1,000 divided by 500?
2.
Okay, how about 100 divided by 50?
That's 2.
Okay, you got? Ilan na yung, ano mo, check? You count?
45.
Okay, last 5 assessment.
Last?
Okay.
Last
for okay. So, sabi ko, di ba, may plus 10 ka. So, 55 na pag may plus 10 ka. Okay. Gusto mo ba magpa-assignment si ma'am? Then, maybe tomorrow? Ay, Monday pala. May klase ka pa.
We're almost done now.
Oh, done na, no? Okay. So, natapos na ang...
300 okay. Divided by 1.
Okay, you may take down notes. Magbibigay si ma'am ng assignment. Kunyari ha, may... Okay. Identify mo naman to kung ito ay addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Okay, Kuya Rogins? I-identify mo lang ha. Okay. Number 1. Identify mo lang kung ito ba ay subtraction or addition. Okay, it is a... addition. It is a plus. Okay. Nasusundan mo ba si ma'am?
Yes.
Okay. And B is, ito yung assignment mo ha. Papasa mo, ipapacheck natin, ipapacheck mo to.
Natin addition.
Okay. Number
3. 30 minus 20 sagot is minus yun kasi.
Okay. So, addition tayo. Addition. Okay, number 4. Magbigay ka ng number na gusto mo.
Teacher, hindi po pwede mag sulat ng equal?
Pwede kang maglagay ng equal, okay? Pwede mong lagyan ng equal or hahanapin mo lang kasi ito kung siya by addition na sa form ng add, minus.
Pwede naman number.
Oo, pwedeng number. Okay?
3.
Okay, number 25.
Ay, hindi pwede
yung... Pwede pa. Pwede, kung mahasag, kung pwede mo, kung alam mo yung answer, i-take down note mo na lang yung answer mo and then i-identify mo lang siya kung siya ba ay plus, minus, division, and multiplication. Okay?
Sure, yung 100 times 100, ay sagot natin 10,000.
Yeah, yeah.
Maki yun eh.
Oo, oo. Okay, divide. Anong number ka na?
Sa 4 na tayo.
Ito yung assignment mo ha. Iaano natin to. Maybe next meeting.
Eh, mali, mali. 14 divided by 12. 24, dapat. 24 divided by 12.
Okay, what is your answer? Assignment.
24 divided by 12. Teacher. Mm-hmm. 24 divided by 12, hindi 26.
Maglalagay ka ng point dyan, okay? Magbabarrow ka. Pwede kang mag-point something yung exact, ha?
26.
Okay, lagi, 20, i-24 na lang 26. Natin para hindi ka na malito. Okay, i-24 na lang natin para hindi ka na malito, ha?
Eh, out of ink na ako eh. Hindi na ako pwede magsulat.
Sa ano natin, eh, ano yan? Sa next meeting. So, answer mo rito, 2 ha? 2 ang answer mo. Okay, tatanungin kita sa next meeting natin kung anong sagot mo. Identify the following equation.
Ano na lang? 23.
Okay.
Equals
addition.
The root is...
Next meeting, anong tayo? Yung equal sign. Negative. Ganun ha, para matuto ka na. Advance, i-advance na kita. Yung pang high school na yung ano mo. Medyo magaling ka eh. Medyo magaling si Kuya Rogins. Very good. Past learners.
Past learners.
Okay. Ayan. Nakikita mo?
Meron na ako 50.
Okay. So...
5 over 5. Okay. 10 times 5 equals 6.
Okay, so maybe Tuesday, okay? Tuesday tayo ha. 10 a.m. 10.
May Sunday pa eh.
May Sunday pa? Ano ba ngayon Webes? Okay. Eh, man, ano ngayon? Linggo?
May holiday kasi uh-oh. Meron tayong meron ako samba sa TNT. Tapos samba sila mami at daddy. Iglesia.
Ah, iglesia ka. Iglesia rin si... Iglesia rin si Teacher AJ.
Ha?
Iglesia rin si Teacher AJ. So, choose...
Kasamba ka rin?
Kasamba? Katolik ako eh. Katolik. Okay. Si Teacher Joss.
Bakit? Philippines.
Philippines. Okay, sa... Tomorrow is... Saturday. Tama? Tomorrow is Saturday. Anong oras natin sa Saturday? Ito. Ito yung oras natin sa Saturday. Ito. Saturday. Ayan. Every 10 a.m. to 11 a.m.